That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Protect Philippe to play with. That's too much sauce. Hermes in the aim. That's too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. Audemars Hublot now. That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Got too much sauce. That's too much sauce. I got too much sauce. Protect Philippe, the plain one. That's too much sauce. Got diamonds on all of my fingers. That's too much sauce.
Yeah, all of my diamonds they shining. Haters like knock that off. Yeah, all of your diamonds are fake. Need to stop that though.
Stop that though.
You really kissing that girl like she ain't Tommy though.
Oh my God. Shook your
look, I got a big amount. I think I'm the biggest out. Got hits and I ain't even put them out. Lit and you can't even put it out. Got the Billboard melodies. Rapping something I do on the side. Crossed over to the other side. And I didn't even have to die. Got the money and I never show it. Let it try and play heroic. Michael Jackson talking to me in my dreams. And he say you bad and you know it. Better Shimon on my check then. I'm a J. Prince investment. Love to talk reckless. Dance see me like best friends. Got the same color.
So I have with me this morning Rodriguez Wiley, number 3. Then I also have Bradarian Johnson, number 21. Then I have Darius Terman here with me as well. So just have a couple questions for you guys. Just a preseason interview, kind of what you guys feel about the season and what, you know, kind of what your expectations are. So I have a couple different questions for you guys. First question is, what are some of your goals for the upcoming season? What do you kind of envision for this season? What are your ultimate goals for the season?
Get the first win state.
Yeah, Monday.
Gotcha. Anything else? Anything other than that?
We just got to keep working hard. Just do what we can do. Do what we can do.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Well, good. Good, good, good. Second question is, how does it feel, you know, for this being your senior year? Your last year playing at Thomson High School, how does it feel?
A lot more. We're gonna put into it a lot more motivation.
Yeah. Make all the work hard for the next level.
Grind.
I still feel like sophomore.
All right. The third question that we got here, as leaders this year, what are you trying to teach the younger players? I know this year you have some younger players that have taken the role of some of the older experienced players that graduated. So what are you trying to teach the younger players?
Well, first of all, we're trying to get them in the system, right? We're trying to make sure they get what we know. And so when we leave, and they already pick up what we left off.
Okay. They got to want it. You can't just tell them. They got to want it for themselves.
Yeah, man. They just got to work hard. Like, just keep moving.
Okay. Okay, good, 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 good. Over the last 2 years, you guys have played against two eventual state champions. You played Liberty County a couple times, well, 3 times last year, and then did before you played Jonesboro, who eventually won state as well. What did you learn anything from those matchups, or anything stood out from those experiences?
We can pretty much compete with anybody.
Yeah. We just learned what it takes to know each other. Reach our goal we got for this year. So we been up, not in the state championship game, but we played like a state championship game.
And then it wanna make it wanna work harder, like, so we can get there. Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. What is one thing that has to be better this year than last year? Does it have to be rebounding or defense or communication? What do you guys think?
Obviously, all of the above, communication, defense, rebounding, because we are the smaller this year than we were last year. So, you know, we got to box out.
You just
got to
want it.
Yeah,
you got to
go for it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. A couple questions not related to basketball. So who's the best dancer on the team? Who would you say would be the best dancer?
Taylor Hill.
Taylor Hill.
Okay. Okay. All right. So that means that, whoever's watching this need to kind of figure out who Jalen Hill is, right? Who's the funniest? Who has the most humor on the team?
It's out of Jalen. It's Xavier Smith.
Okay. Last question for you guys. What do you think the biggest misconception is for Thomson basketball or about Thomson basketball?
We're very underrated.
Okay. Do you think it's just the area thing in the CSRA or like statewide? What do you think?
I think it's just the area thing. And the state, they like they kind of know.
Yeah. Okay. Why do you think that is?
I just don't think Augusta care for that.
Yeah,
they really don't.
Okay.
They put
it on their bill. Okay. All right. Well, that's all, guys, man. I appreciate you guys attending and answering the questions. We look forward to seeing you guys throughout the season. Thank you.
All right.
Appreciate it. All right. Good luck. All right.